At first glance, Santa Fe doesn't seem like the most bike-friendly city. But there's more here for cyclists than meets the eye.
Some people often tell me they think Santa Fe is a terrible place to bike, and that's kind of the windshield assessment. That's how it looks from your windshield when you're on St. Francis Drive. The reality is we have a lot of alignments like this, like the Acequia, the Arroyo Chamiso, the river, and the rail, things that the city and the county have done to make bicycling easier in this area. If you're a somewhat adept bicyclist, you can get anywhere in this city within half an hour.
In fact, in 2011, the League of American Bicyclists awarded Santa Fe bronze level status for bike friendliness. And the cycling infrastructure is only getting better. The Transportation Policy Board recently approved the Santa Fe Bicycle Master Plan. The plan aims to integrate Santa Fe's bikeways by linking existing networks of trails and bike accessible roads.
The Bicycle Master Plan, the intention is to help the city and county work together to make bicycling a more viable transportation mode that more people use.
But cycling isn't just a way to get to work.
You know, the mountain biking here is wonderful. We have all kinds of trails of varying degrees of difficulty. You know, you can go out and ride for hours out in the Cajal del Rio area, or you get the really steep, hard stuff like Atalaya or the, you know, Aspen Vista, which is really isn't technical, but you get the 12,000 feet and you probably see into like four different states from the top.
The city's trails will be on display this fall when Santa Fe hosts the International Mountain Biking Association's annual summit.
Last September, we were awarded the next EMBA conference, which is this October. So we will be the center of the mountain bike world for a week. And I personally think we could make Santa Fe, you know, like a place like, you know, Moab or Fruta. We got steeper climbs than they got. We got definitely higher stuff. We could become a mountain bike mecca and a road bike mecca.
So bikes are more than welcome in Santa Fe. Collaboration between citizens and the city has resulted in a uniquely bike-ready community. And with the approval of the master plan and the upcoming mountain bike conference, cycling progress is just going to keep rolling along.